think is challenging. You know, these young guys have come in here with the mindset and a mentality. They're coming here to play and to compete, and they're not concerned that they're freshmen.